गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम शालिग्राम मिश्रा, टीचर महात्मा गांधी शिक्षण संस्थान। दिस वीडियो इज ऑफ क्लास 3 मैथ्स एक्सरसाइज 5.3। फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। चिल्ड्रेन, देयर आर 3 रूल्स इन डिवीजन दैट यू हैव टू लर्न। वन इज व्हेन ए नंबर इज डिवाइडेड बाय 1, द कोशेंट इज द नंबर इटसेल्फ। For example, 15 is divided by 1, the quotient will be 15. 800 is divided by 1, the quotient will be 800. So, when a number is divided by 1, the quotient is the number itself. Now, second rule is, when a number is divided by itself, the quotient is 1. When the number is divided by itself, means, for example, 319 is divided by 319, the quotient become 1. So, any number which is divided by the number itself, the quotient is 1. And third rule, when 0 is divided by any number, the quotient is 0. For example, 0 divided by 4 is equal to 0, 0 divided by 300 is equal to 0. Now, on the basis of these 3 rules, we will solve this exercise 5.3. A, 319 divided by 1. So, 319 divided by 1, a number is divided by 1, the quotient is the number itself, that is 319. So, here answer is 390. Now, B, 89 divided by dash is equal to 1. And you know that a number is divided by itself, then the quotient is 1. So, here answer will be 89 divided by 89. C, 48 divided by 48. So, a number is divided by the number itself. So, the answer is 1. Now, dash is divided by 1 equal to 516. So, quotient is 516. So, answer will be also 516 because 516 divided by 1 is equal to 516. Now, E, 3721. Divided by 3721. So, a number is divided by the number itself, the quotient is 1. F, dash divided by 876 is equal to 0. And you know that when 0 is divided by any number, the quotient is 0. So, here answer will be 0. G, dash divided by 619 is equal to 1. A number is divided by the number itself, then quotient is 1. So, here answer is 619. H, dash is divided by 1 is equal to 410. So, 410 is divided by 1 is equal to 410. Because when a number is divided by 1, the answer is the number itself, quotient is the number itself. So, here answer is 410. I, dash divided by 129 is equal to 0. So, 0 is divided by 129 is equal to 0. Now, 5627 divided by dash equal to 5627. So, any number divided by 1, then the answer, then the quotient is the number itself. So, here answer is 1. So, 5626 divided by 1 is equal to 5626. Children, this exercise is completed. All the questions we have solved in this exercise. Okay, thank you.